ahead, Grace.
What does the R word mean to you?
Well, the R word to me means somebody that's like different than other people, but I shouldn't say that because to me, I think everybody should be treated the same.
I think that we use it in many offensive ways, and it's just too bad being a part of our language.
Go ahead, Grace.
What does the R word mean to you?
The R word means that like you're not smart, you're dumb, you're stupid, you don't know anything. And instead of saying the R word, let's say turn the R word into respect and respect that person. And don't call them those names because it hurts your feelings.
Standing up for those with disabilities.
But you are also encouraging a more respectful community.
Instead, say the right word.